Let me tell you first that I've been around. I've been a bouncer for many, many years. Bang, bang, bang. It's a street fight. Never look away from your opponent. Look, sir, I really don't want anything of this. And I go whoop, like this, and I slit your throat, and it's over and out. Everybody underestimates the kick in the groin. Boom, that's the first thing to do. I follow up, bang, bang, bang. Right away after that, dang it, the dang it, the dang. See what I'm doing? Boom, that's the left elbow right there. I can also deliver, bang, headbutt out of nothing. Boom, the right elbow, bang, right straight. Maybe now the headbutt comes, knee to the face. And looky, look what we got here. Smack his face, smack his face. Create distance and grab a chair. You can slam it into his face. You can stab with it. And while I throw it at him, I will kick him in the groin. Boom, right straight. Gonna bounce his head on the table 10 times or something. Don't you ever do this. Right away you say, okay, I'm sorry. Bang, bang, bang. No, I'm not.